Roach. For its steeply rising walls that in some places drop down as far as 1 kilometer. While we marvel at this ice age remnant, the lower hill clouds created a menacingly moody atmosphere. Early the next morning, I set out on a popular hunt. The trail to Hirak leads across an alpine plateau known for its turbulent weather streaks. Therefore, it was no surprise when I came upon large patches of snow. Because of my early start, I had the famous Hirak mountain all to myself.
The view from right here is said to be one of the very best in all of Norway, because this patch drops 1,000 meters down into the fjord there. The views are absolutely mesmerizing. Of course, today, as you can see, there's absolutely nothing to see, but rain and fog are just part of a regular Norway trip, so we have to make the best of it and enjoy the views we get.
I waited for more than 1 hour to see if the clouds were dispersed, but aside from a very short glimpse of the fjord below, my efforts were not rewarded. One option to reach this spot is on the waterway, but we decided to take the scenic route once more. Heading further west, I used it some. This was heavy, but we came upon several marvelous movements. Is characterized by countless rivers, lakes, and waterfalls.